Are you kidding me?
No, Eddie, I'm not kidding.
Wait, why?
So I can get out of here.
Well, why don't you just tell him that you want to go to college? You know, I mean, you got the grades, you can do it.
You think he'd pay for that? Shit, man, seminary school?
Wait. Seminary school, really? Wait, is this your way of telling me that you're gay? I'm just joking.
You don't get it. In my family, you're either a mortician or a priest. That's it.
Well, then change your name.
It's too late. I took the entrance exam.
You what?
I passed. I'm leaving Monday.
That's crazy.
Dude, I've looked into it. It's a 4-year degree before you even take your first vows. If it doesn't work out, I can always leave.
Wow. Such faith.
You know what, Eddie? You're such a dick.
Cool. Awesome. Whatever, dude. I will never confess to you. You know that, right?
These are on the house.
Wow. You gonna get heat for giving away beers?
Not if they don't know.
How about for banging the customers?
Screw you, Eddie. Drink up. I'm off in 10. Lickety split.
Lickety split? Better make the most of that before they chop your wiener off. Goodbye, wiener.